In this video, we will learn to find the modulus and argument of complex number minus square root of 3 plus I. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume ZB equal to minus square root of 3 plus I. The complex number Z can be represented in polar form as r times cosine of theta plus I times sine of theta. Here, r is equal to modulus of z and r times cosine of theta is equal to minus square root of 3 and r times sine of theta is equal to 1. As per the definition, modulus of z is equal to square root of minus square root of 3 plus square of 1. As square of minus square root of 3 is 3 and square of 1 is 1, so modulus of z is equal to square root of 3 plus 1. Square root of 4 is 2 and modulus of z is equal to 2, which is equal to r. As we know, r times cosine of theta is equal to minus square root of 3. So, 2 times cosine of theta is equal to minus square root of 3. Dividing the above equation by 2 gives us cosine of theta is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2. Similarly, we get sine of theta is equal to half. As value of cosine of theta is negative and value of sine of theta is positive, so theta lies in second quadrant. We know cosine of pi upon 6 is square root of 3 upon 2 and sine of pi upon 6 is half. We also know cosine of pi minus x is equal to minus cosine of x and sine of pi minus x is equal to sine of x. The verifications of these identities have been explained in the videos appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The links of these videos are also given in the description section. So, above implies cosine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2 and sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to half. So, the modulus of complex number minus square root of 3 plus I is 2 and the argument of the complex number minus square root of 3 plus I is 5 times pi upon 6. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.